Hi guys, this is Trisha here with another tutorial. So this will be a copper glitter look, so stay tuned for